School programs have no place teaching my son radical gender ideas that he might not be who he was born as.
How am I supposed to protect my kids in the future from this stuff? You can say no.
Authorised by D. Wilde Adelaide.